I'd like to dedicate this song to Craig Neal, to all the fallen soldiers from the hood, all the homies that got life in prison that ain't never coming home, and to all the homies that died. Damn, I never seen it coming. Too busy getting weeded. Another homie from our inner circle deleted. Tight like brothers, my closest road dog. Grew up together on the wrong side of the law. North Park, considered my right hand man. Took care of a nigga when I was locked in a can. Hitting lick after lick, he wasn't scared to shoot. The only homie who knew where he stashed the loot was there when he was up, around when he was broke. Who you think sold him his first sack of dope? Can tell the difference between a dub and a 50, a pound from a key. Also remember when he made his first G. In the day soon he had everything going his way, and bitches on his team ready to pay. Damn, I heard the funeral was like a family reunion. Brought homies back together who used to be few. Mace, he wanna get my shit together and mash. As long as I make it, I don't care if I'm last. Pray for the better, but prepare for the worst. Got me feeling like we're all up under a curse. Never mind a big bank, I'm folding. If you dissing gangsta rap, you get your jaw broken. All anti-rap activists, you can get the gauge. Blowing sticky green cannabis, taking off, babe. Cursed by these streets, possessed by the flashy lifestyle. Told me to keep my head up after I lost my trial. Since I tied him and showed him a G way to live, I feel it's my obligation to help take care of his kids. What you know about a dream I had after he passed on? Told me so long and never stopped writing songs that the hood could feel. King of the hill, OGs from the ghetto know how to keep it real. The duty of a soldier, rest in peace. Instead of my nigga getting killed, it could have been me dead in the streets, dawg. That's just the way it was raised. And any secrets we hold, dawg, we take to the grave. Victim a slave, it's the life we crave. Wish could have been there for his last days. Why you went out in a blaze, I'm trapped in a cage. And that's the main reason why our mamas pray.
All G's go to heaven.
Out late to see how much money we could make. We can tell 4 in the morning. My girl won't let me come home because she think I'm with this other chick I wanna bone. So we said, fuck it, let's hang with the homies. When they let off the club, posted up in the parking lot, looking like thugs, sitting on the ride with the beat pounding, looking fly when she passed by. She smiled and said hi, so I took her by the hand and told her it was kinda late. But she insisted we hang with the girls at her place for a private peep show. Bikinis and thongs, and if I don't call you tomorrow, will I be wrong? Thinking about the homie, it's hard to hold back tears. Plus, I think I had too many beers. One of my niggas, I could never forget. So now it's time to spark a fat one and get lit. Mace, me wanna get my shit together and mash. As long as I make it, I don't care if I'm last. Pray for the better, but expect the worst. Got me feeling like we're all up under a curse. Got to have skills in the game of life. Whatever the cost, gotta pay the price. Wanna slice, watch out for the curse. I got a feeling things could be getting a whole lot worse. Rest in peace, John Bird, Little Too Sweet, Drawdown, Big Relo, Noriega, DA, Boxing Bound, 2 P's, and we love you, Mission, the homegirls Big Tweet, Charmaine, and Marissa. Bloody July. We here to commemorate all the homies that paved the way.
If you agree with someone, you know, like Raquel Welch is one great piece of ass, forget about it. But then, if you disagree, like a Lincoln is better than a Cadillac, Forget about it. You know? But then, it's also like if something is the greatest thing in the world, like Mingo's peppers, forget about it, you know? But it's also like saying go to hell, too. Like, you know, like, hey, Bully, you got a one-inch pecker, and Bully says, forget about it.
Forget about it.
Bully, forget about it.
Sometimes it just means...